this morning there's some people here working on cutting down the trees. Oh, you can't see it. I don't know if you can see it. Anyways, I had a short video before this and you can hear them. They're cutting down trees with like bigger equipment. It's kind of cool, huh? And Ha and I are going to back to the chicken coop, yay, to work on taking out boards around the nature center's garden with pickaxes, yay. These are the this here and also those plywood gardens over here is what we're gonna be taking out. And we have a pickaxe and one of these cool drills. Yay!
Yeah! Second screw.
Okay, anchors. I don't really see another one. Obviously.
What about all the way at the bottom?
Oh yeah, probably.
I forgot that these were magnetic.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Here we are at the maze. This is where the kids are gonna do a maze at the cooperation station. And we're gonna clear out like some trees and branches here. Gonna clean the kitchen dining hall now. This is gonna be a rental group coming, so we're gonna clean all that, the surfaces. So today I'm working in the BO office and I'm going to work on more instructions. I got some really good feedback from Betsy and Hope, and they said they really liked the other instructions I did. And it's just really relieving. It's also just a, I don't know what the word is. Validation is a good validation. Good morning, everybody. It's Friday. Not sure what we're doing yet, but we're here in the BO office. Ready for instructions on the day. People are going to be making digging posts with these post hole diggers here. And Hope is going to show us how she wants us to make the spider web game that I've been writing instructions for. We're also just going to go down here and do more of the cooperation trail cleaning.
Okay. So, you don't want an extremely high. So this is going to be a lifting element. So, I would say top rope, or the thickest rope.
Since this is going to be the spider web area, we're going to move these alligator crossing area boxes to a bigger area.
Smooth.
So I'm gonna be over here lopping this little dead end area for the maze. It's like one of those tricky dead ends. So the kids will just be walking through and they'll go down and they'll be like, oh, this is a dead end. But this is what it looks like before. I'll take a video for after. And this is after. Now I'm doing this dead end. Good morning, everybody. It's Saturday, and I'm just getting progressively worse and worse at making pancakes. Every time I make them, they look worse.
Morning.
But Kaale says morning.
I guess morning. Yeah, morning too.
Hey, everybody. It's Saturday, and tonight we're actually going to go out and do something. Yay! We're going to go bowling for team building, and we're going to go out to get food. Some people are out shopping right now. And I've just been here working on my vlog that is week 8 that's about to go up hopefully soon. When you're watching this, it's already up. And yeah, just been relaxing as usual, trying to catch up on energy. The Wi-Fi in this building is so bad. So Adam and I are going over to the staff lounge to try and upload last week's video that you guys will see by the time this is up, hopefully, if it actually can work. Wish us luck. You know, I've never spent time in this building. It smells really musty. We're going out to dinner and then we're gonna go bowling. Here we are at Wheelhouse. It's an American restaurant for dinner. Looks really adorable from the outside.
It's Wisconsin,
really?
Of course they
yeah.
Thanks, Kaale.
Yeah.
It smells yummy.
A lot of real quick on my face.
Oh, it's packed in here. So there's a 30-minute wait, so we're gonna go walking down to this lake down here while we have some time. Lucky that it's right next to a lake. It's really pretty. Wow, this is so pretty. Thank you. Oh, wow. Wow. Yeah, that's beautiful. Sorry.
Oh, hi!
Bowling time!
Hello, I'm Hope Gibson, the Assistant Camp Director for Camp Helen Brockman. We serve families and kids from inner city Milwaukee. AmeriCorps is here to help us build a cooperation station, bird blind, and restore our trails. Without them, we couldn't get this done. We love you. You are super appreciated.
Hi, my name is Ha, and this service here at Camp Helen Brockman has helped me personally because I'm able to help out people, help out the city kids who are going to be coming over here to camp. And also, it's been a lot of fun because I've been working with my team, building up on teamwork and better communication.
Alright, so the reason our service is so important in this project is not for us, it's for the people that we're serving for, i.e. the kids in this camp at Camp Helen Brockman. A lot of these kids are underprivileged and don't get the needed supports.
So this service project has really impacted our team in a positive way. Not only has it taught us new skills that we can use in the future for our future work, but it's also taught us the impact of what we can do to help a big group of people, in this case, underprivileged kids.
The group has not only established new trails for us as well as old trails and marked them, but they've done a lot of building by building readiness to prepare us for opening. But they've established two program areas for us as well. Cooperation Station, which is a low ropes course.
Here we are at the blue hiking trail, or yellow. Is this the blue or the yellow? The blue and yellow hiking trail. So this trail is a steep trail. It's right near the lake. It's really beautiful, especially right now. It's really windy out here, but it's so nice. It's the nicest it's been in a while. And there's the little outlook I took a picture of the first week that we were here. The ice on the lake really is melting so much now. Good morning, everyone. It's Monday, and since it's so nice out now, we're all putting on bug spray. A few people started already doing that the past few days because the ticks are starting to come out. Whoa, I've never been up here before. Uh-oh. I actually got that on video.
I have a question for all of you. Yeah. Hey.
Oh my god, what are you doing?
Have any of you guys rented a car?
Adam. So beautiful. Oh my gosh. Alright, I'm ready for you guys. Does Connor have an apple in his mouth? Yeah, I got it. Yeah.
Hold on, I gotta get a rock too. Now we're all doing it.
Oh, Chris, I already started the video. Okay, it's gonna be a long video. Okay. Kaale, you have one? Hold on. Okay, now go. Oh, so cool. Some of your guys' rocks skipped.
How cold is it? I bet this water.
I got a really cool video of the boys running.
Hold up.
Oh, no, guys, not on the dog, Well, Phoenix, be careful. Oh my god.
Oh yeah.
Oh jeez. All right.
These guys have been the worst friends.
Well,
I
go.
I guess other people.
Wow. The things you discover every day here. Incredible. Wow. So they collect sap here on these trees. Man, I'm discovering so many things tonight.
So cool.
Wow. Whoever's idea this it was to hike, great idea.
Oh, nice.
Wow. Oh, cool. This is the hose here that's like in the tree. So they collect the sap from there. Oh my gosh. That is so cool.
What? Oh, ha ha ha.
So I'm getting my wisdom teeth out today, so I'm kind of a mess right now. Probably won't be recording today for much or even in the next few days, so I apologize for that, but that's an update. Also, it's Ha's birthday. I'm gonna give her this Bath & Body Works bag with like lots of little Bath & Body Works things inside it today before I go. Get her sleep. Little lotions and stuff. I hope she likes it. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday.